To make a living in the middle of nowhere, when all that I can do is sing the blues. I'm forever thinking ways of making money, but there's not a lot that I can do. I was reading an advertisement in the Irish Times. You can buy boxes of ladybirds for your garden. That suggests that somewhere someone is breeding them. A ladybird farmer on a ladybird farm. No one told me at school that that was a career option. It's too late now to be a ladybird farmer. Oh, it's too late now to be a ladybird farmer. Oh, it's hard to make a living in the middle of nowhere, when all that I can do is sing the blues. That's career guidance. You should be a blues man. You'd make a great blues man. Look at me now. I have nothing. Don't get me started on politicians or bankers. I get mad. I get so mad that I have to go away and meditate. And it's far from meditation that I was reared. Granda Callaghan coming home from the market with a parcel of meat under his arm. Crossing the old bridge, he's accosted by a rival who challenges him to a bare-knuckle fist fight. Granda's only delighted to oblige, and they proceed to box in the middle of the road. Punch on punch and blow on blow. Whoa! Then your man's brother comes along, decides to join in. That's two again one, again Granda Callaghan.
It's not a problem.
Punch on punch and blow on blow, Granda bet both his foes. Whoa! Then he walked the 8 miles home. First thing he said when he walked in the door was, "It's a good job the third brother never came along. For had there been three of them, I would have had to put down the parcel and use both hands." Whoa, his hands will be zen when you're bred from mountain men. His hands will be zen with this blood in my veins. His hands will be zen when you're bred from mountain men. His hands will be zen with this blood in my veins.